Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to do some more Lost Alpha with me, and I'm gonna try again to approach the stadium in Pripyat and go to NPP through that, and I haven't even attempted to go to the NPP through radar, even though I think it's possible now that the quest is active. And the reason I'm switching on night vision every now and again is that the real life sun is glaring into my face and... And... at the same time I don't want to use curtains either because, you know, late summer sun is precious and all that. So... wait, I wonder, can I go around here? There's probably an anomaly wall here, but who knows, maybe. This has been set up as if it was a level changer. Okay, what all artifacts have I picked up from here already? Oh, stone blood, wrenched. Not wrenched is a more primitive artifact now. So I can get to the side of the stadium. That is good, because there's monolith there. And I don't want full frontal monolith. Let's get sneaky. Now, I wonder, can I aim from here? Whoa. Ambush over there as well, so we need to watch out and shit. About the area where they shot me. Just saw him. Where the fuck are you? You were right here. Shit. Okay, let's do that again, but this time. Let's Let's not waste the grenades on the shrubs and instead target the area behind the stadium. Also, I still need extra visual aid. They were somewhere behind here. Whoopsie! Okay, we're gonna lose the night vision now. Ooh, what we have? This ledge. I see one! Between anomalies here. That was the ghost spur. They can of course come on top of me, but okay, and we're at the back gates of the stadium. Not bad, I think. And I remember there were more than just these three over here. So also manual save. Now, okay, let's have a little help again. Info? No. Never mind then. I can attempt the playground again now. If I can preemptively clear the bleachers, that would be like super helpful. Okay, that didn't help me much. Can we? Ah, no, that's too far. Okay, okay. It's cool. I can handle it. I can. Also, let's lose these extras. I can pick them up when I do a few last trips back before the final mission. What time is it supposed to be? Morning it is. Well, well, well. I wonder if the blowout had an effect on these guys. Wait, I'm already in the stadium? Well, how about that? Ah, okay, that's not proper in. Okay, so I need to... No! Night vision, not bandage. I need to either get across the wall somewhere here, or... Let's return to the back gate. Somebody on the bleachers. Is this the guy who wields an RPG? Let's go check that out. I know I have no cover this way, but I have visuals, yo. Nope. Fuck that. Quick save. Okay, so I wanna get rid of the guy on the bleachers. Boy. And that one. I think there's one more, but the rain is messing with my visuals. Okay, mutants. Continue. Okay, and now I have cover as well. Okay, these are mine. Let them be there. I need visuals on this side, bleachers as well. Where's the monolith? I need to spot him before it's too late. Fuck. Damn it! Deathloop. Okay, I need to reload an earlier save. So, can I see them from here? Not quite. Because I should totally get the shot on the other guy from here. Fun fact. At the moment, the indoor in-game and outdoor weather have synced up perfectly. Okay, so this is the danger spot. I can't see him, but he can see me. Okay, let's reload. So he's somewhere there. Huh? Okay, he knows I'm here. Uh-oh. Trees. Okay, I should probably get inside now. Get into cover. Fuck. Okay, so tree. Tree is good. Let's try to see where he is. Like, is he on top of the bleachers or is he on the ground? At the moment I couldn't even tell that. I think he's on the top there because he was shooting through the trees before. Why do I have a visual and yet I don't? I mean, the dots indicate that I have a line of sight. Oh, now I see you. Bitch. Okay, and there has to be another one. I know the other one is on top of the bleachers. Not the one. Whoa, is that the sun? Talking about eerie sight. Lose this now. Let's try to use our eyes and not rely on the mini map so much. Don't you sniff at me, piggy. Okay, let's loot. I'm not gonna burden myself with the ammo that I'm not immediately using, but food is good. So is energy drink. Huh. What were you doing here? Oh, it looks like these guys were... taking shelter from the fallout. I mean, blowout. This one looks like another blowout victim. Okay, this is the street entrance. That's the thing. Yo. Stop. Stop fussing. Can I sell you something? Here, have a silencer or something. So that's the deal with the stalkers. Ah, okay, this one was the stalker under the bleachers. Gotcha. Fuck me. Oh. So where were we? Bodies at top of the bleachers and then... Oh, hello! I know I shouldn't be so careless, but now I know that there's just stalkers underneath. Or used to be. He's doing. Oh goody, they are dragging the cadavers. Now I need to run. Fuck. Fuck off, piggy. I need to good anomaly like this one. Oh no, oh no! Get to the other side of the anomaly. Quick, 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 quick! Shit. Okay, it seems to me that before I do anything else, I need to do some mutant hunting. Okay, and on this high note, I'm gonna end the episode. I'm gonna do the rest of looting off behind the scenes, off camera. Thank you very much for watching. Next time, more stadium, also hopefully NPP. Bye!